Hey, clock, you motherfucker! You said 2 minutes 20 minutes ago! Why you gotta fuck with us like that, eh?
This is way too easy. And if you don't like it, stop asking me and learn to tell time, shit addict.
Fuck you! I hope your batteries die soon!
You assholes do this every morning. You guys make my needle hurt. And clock, what's with the asshole act? You know toilets got it worse. Well, besides me, maybe.
Whoa! Hold the fucking phone! You think you got it worse than I have it? Get out of your fucking mind!
Here we go.
Oh, you haven't seen the worst in life till you experience this motherfucker's shit after Chinese buffet.
That's just repulsive.
At least he flushes and cleans you. You think he's ever thought to clean me? I still got athlete's foot shit all over the top of me from a year ago. This sucks.
Blah, blah, blah. You guys need to stop the madness.
Look who decided to show up.
None of you, and I repeat, none of you are dying a slow, painful death being torn limb from limb. And once I'm out of the wrapper, I live here at the longest a week. And in that time I've been here, all I've heard is complaining. Well, at least you're going to live through the week. So fuck you guys. Fuck all of you. I'm fucking dying here. I'm fucking dying.
Yeah, he's not lying. That kid's getting pretty thin. I got good news, though.
What's that?
Yeah, I heard him chatting on the phone the other day. And overheard him mention he's going out of town. For a month.
Are you serious? A whole month?
Dead serious. Nah, you know I didn't hear any shit like that. We're all in the same place. We're all in the same shit. You dumb motherfucker.
Give the kid a break. He's young. He doesn't know any better.
10 seconds till hell.
Don't fuck with us, man.
9, 8.
This
seven,
shit really isn't funny.
6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1.
You're an ass. Nob, don't you stop fucking with us.
I know fucking with you, man.
Don't you fucking think about it. Ouch, you motherfucker. Lose some damn weight. Thank God that's over.
Just make this shit quick, all right?
I'd almost feel bad for you if you weren't such an asshole.
I hope he got your batteries from the fucking dollar store. Damn! What the fuck did you eat? Hey, you guys remember Britney? 19, blonde, perfect ass. Back then, you guys were all jealous of me. Now life is just shit. Pun intended. And now he's about to kill the kid. There's no way there's gonna be any of him left after this shitty catastrophe.
Please, spare my life. Fold and wipe. Fold and wipe! Please think about others' lives than just your own.
Young man got a stay of execution.
Nice one, shit fiend.
Oh no, I'm next.
Ugh.
Phew. He didn't even wash his hands, man.
You guys have got 5 minutes.
Clock, you really are a motherfucker.